Disneyland Paris is one of mine and Emma's most favourite places in the entire world. And we're there for the 30th anniversary. We've got lots of memories there for ourselves. And this time we wanted to take Oakley, our little baby, for her first experience of Disney magic. Morning. Back in Disneyland Park for Hello Mickey. Hopefully they're there. Yeah, there's Mickey Mouse up there. No Minnie Mouse, it seems. So we're just going to let's go and say hello, shall we? Let's go and wave at him. Hey, we got a coffee. Emma's ranting because people keep walking.
If you walk in front of the pram, I'm literally going to just start ramming them. I'm not that person, but I will become that person.
Yeah. What a nice day it is so far today. It's currently 10 o'clock, something like that, around that area. I don't know, it's about 10-ish I think. Just done the Hello Mickey, obviously, just see that. Castle looking very nice today. Nice and shiny. I think what we're going to do, we're going to head over to... Oh, can't talk. We're going to head over to Fantasyland. Because we want to do the Meet the Princesses, don't we? But
there's quite a few things, isn't there, that we want to do that way. There's like the little kitty train thing.
Yeah.
There's a little boat ride for babies. Young children, so there's a few things that we want to do over that side.
Yeah.
Don't know how busy it's
going to
be. It seems fairly quiet.
At the moment, yeah. We picked a good time.
By the time you've jumped in a queue for the princesses, that's like 2 hours gone or whatever.
Yeah.
So,
I think, well, that's going to be one thing that we want to do. So we're going to go there now while she's little monkey's asleep. And hopefully she'll wake up within theory.
I mean, she's going to be better with the princesses.
Be all fresh.
With the characters.
Yeah, well, in theory again.
No, she will.
She seems a bit better today. She seems herself last night, didn't she?
Yeah, slept better. Hasn't had a temperature. Don't think her teeth are running as much anymore, so.
Nah.
Good day.
Good day.
Last day.
Oh. No. 2 hour wait for one princess and. They rotate every half an hour, so we don't even know who we're seeing either. So, Devo, proper.
No, I'm not.
I am. I want to meet the princesses. As if you don't want to meet the princesses.
I do, but I just think for 2 hours for one princess is just no. I'm not doing it.
No,
even walking in, I was like, no, I'm not doing that.
If it was like a few princesses, maybe, but not.
Yeah, like the one in Florida. You go there. They've got like two or three, haven't they? Yeah, there's no guarantee.
We've seen Rapunzel in the parade. I'm happy with that.
We'll see what we can do.
Well, see if it might drop down later. I don't think it will. But
I don't know what to do right now. What should we do? Do we go? Well, we can't go through the maze. Well, there is a wheelchair access actually. We'll see. Yeah, well, could do, could we? Could do. Well, we've opted for Peter Pan's flight. Oakley's still asleep, but we're hoping by the time we get to the front, she'd have stirred and woken up. And we'll have to see how she is. Hopefully, she'll have a good time on this ride. And to be fair, I don't think you've ever been on it, have you?
No, that makes sense.
So, it's supposed to be like one of the main attractions, which is... I've been on the one in Florida without Emma, so I don't think I've been on the one here, so it'd be interesting to see how good it is. Oh, look who's awake.
Hello.
Emma's got a little harness on her for the ride. She's still not quite awake yet, is she?
Wow.
So did you enjoy Peter Pan's?
Did you like Peter Pan?
Did you?
In places. We liked him.
No.
In places we tried.
So we got this little boat ride thing. Like a little... No, not really. So like a little storybook, like a miniature Gulliver's Land sort of thing, innit? We're going to go on that. And hopefully, we can get on the little train up the top there. But that's going to be our little area. Once we've done this area, and I think we might go over to... Well, I don't know, maybe the studios? We don't know yet, do we?
Depends what time it is. We might have a little cheeky Casey's Corner.
Did you enjoy that, Em?
Yeah, it's cute. Cute little ride. Just little miniatures, weren't it?
Yeah.
It's like something you see in like Legoland.
Do you remember the one at South End? Do you remember the one that was that used to be down...
What, a boat?
Westcliff. No, it was like...
35 minutes.
It was like... Yeah. It was like...
In the hill?
Yeah.
Yeah. That wasn't a boat, was it? That
no,
was
just a walk around, a little miniature model thing. That was pretty cool, that was quite sweet. I've never been on that before. I think she'd appreciate it a lot more when she's maybe about a year's time. Oh yeah, I forgot to do the Top Gun, rocking the Top Gun today, a pair of us. Oh, here we go. On the circus train. Let's see how she's going to be on this one.
Dummy. I'm more scared about the dummy going.
I know. They're like gold.
Hold on for that. Yeah, you hold on. I can hold on, too. Yeah, you do that. Lovely.
We'll see, won't we? Woo! I like these bells. Bell's Castle. The Beast is cast. Just that expression. This is quite a cool little ride, actually.
Yeah.
Really good. Oh, there's Aladdin's cave again.
Look at her gripping this.
Oh.
Yay!
First roller coaster down. She's not the best, the most hustle, is
she?
She's fine. Yeah,
like,
she was gripping, like her little white fingertips.
Yay, you're so clever! First roller coaster!
That was quite good though, wasn't it? Well, that was pretty good. I really like that. Pluto and Goofy over there. That was really good, wasn't it? I don't know what to do now. Do you want to go and line up for Pluto and Goofy? Or Maybe.
The queue's not really big, really.
No, it's too fit, it's alright. Maybe. We'll see.
I'm sick. Well, we're going to go up there. He reviens dans deux minutes. English, French? English. He come back in 2 minutes. He go for a drink.
So currently in the line for Goofy and Pluto. And we're right at the front. Right at the front.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Do you mind videoing, please? Thank you. Okay, and the photo? Bonjour. Bonjour.
Oui, coucou.
Hey. Hello.
Touchy nose.
No.
Oh, sexy mama. Back in the studios again for a few hours. We come to get some food because we want to go and see the Lion King show. Because apparently, according to some other people, it's very, very good. So we're going to go come back in here, going to get some food, aren't we? And then go and see a Mickey Mouse show. And then, what? Yeah. Oh, little Nugget's still asleep. So back in here. Excited about my food. So, what have we got here then? Menu de?
Is that what it was? Menu de.
Which was chicken burger, but Emma's took the cheese and the bloody salad out and I've got it. Because she's a meal. With Avec fries. but what's going on after lunch? What did you notice?
So I was just on Facebook, as you do, whilst I was waiting for James, and I saw that it's Donald Duck's birthday. They're doing a show and a parade, so we're coming at the right time because we're
going to
go and watch that.
Brilliant.
I think we're
doing
Mickey, what's it called,
magician? Yeah, after.
No, first.
After.
And then come and watch the parade and the show after.
Donald Duck is my favourite one. Wow, look at this. Oh, that's a big fear. Look at this.
Merci. Santé. Bonjour. Je m'appelle Mickey et je suis un magicien.
Oh, c'est vrai.
Eh bien, regarde ça. Mesdames et messieurs, voici le plus grand magicien du monde!
Please accept our invitation and be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck. Shine and we provide the rest.
Thank you.
Well, that show was absolutely wicked. Loved it. That's proper, like, Disney World quality stuff. Now we're just entering a proper loud area. Because it's Donald Duck's birthday parade. Aren't we, monkey? Let's go. Quick. That was fun. This park's getting so much better now than what it used to be. Like, even like we came, what, 5 years ago?
Yeah. There weren't anything here then. And it's just, it's such a good park now. It really is. Like, a lot of people don't want to do the studios because it's got a bad, like, rep, I suppose. It's not having much here, but there's so much here. Like you just said, when they opened the, what is it, Avengers Camp.
Yeah.
There's just so much more.
Well, just think, there's in the next sort of 4 years, Avengers Camp, your Arendelle coming. There's, I think there's a Star Wars themed thing coming as well. Like almost like a Star Wars Galaxy's Edge thing.
Now you've got like the little Ratatouille area and you've got Toy Story.
Now. Toy Story Land, Ratatouille there. We've got obviously got Crush's Coaster here, which is a really good attraction. The cars area could be a little bit like they've improved, obviously the studios tour, which it used to be, and they've made it cars themed, and it really works really well, which is great. But this park's definitely getting better and better, and the shows are superb, aren't they? Like as good as anything in Florida that we see in this park.
In this park, today was amazing, and that one yesterday.
Yeah, yeah. The two Mickey shows are superb.
Yeah, they're 10 out of 10. They're a must see. Anyone that don't see them is missing out.
100%
missing out.
But yeah, I think we're just
going to.
You don't
need to book either.
No, you don't.
It says on the app, book, don't miss a seat. But that one today, the theatre was so big, you don't need to book.
You don't. So we're going to go for a little just wander around, I think. I think we might even try and sneak on a little ride. Especially now, this little one.
Seems a little bit happier today, don't
ya? So we're going to go underneath Buzz. And I've got bloody wonky glasses on, look. Good job Tom Cruise don't have his glasses on wonky, like me. Let's go to Slinky Dog Dash. I think Emma's going to try and go on. While I go on the RC Racer, which is massive. Look at this. But I'm not gonna film on this one because the last time I did it, I got told off. And the ride got stopped, yeah. So funny, look at this. Yeah, so, see you in a bit. Change of plan,
We're going for a walk.
Because the ride lines were ridiculous, even for single rider. So we're going for a little walk instead. Yay, in Paris.
Jesse,
look at
her. Jesse from Toy Story.
Jesse's got a nose too.
Guess who's back in Disney Park?
Most of it, ain't we?
Yeah, we're going to be back in here probably for the rest of the evening now. We're going to watch the 5:30 parade. And then we're going to try and get on Buzz Lightyear Ranger Spin. Emma's going to sacrifice scoring, aren't we? Well, I am. My bloody wonky glasses again. These are awful. No, it's still. Right. Either way, ignore the wonk. Ignore the wonk. And then we're going to maybe get a Casey's hot dog because we still haven't done that, have we? We said we was going to, but we didn't. And then probably just have a go on the big choo choo train that goes around the outside of the park. I just love it in bits really, and we do go to the shop, Christmas shop.
Yes, we
need
to do that.
Yeah, there's still a few things we need to do for the last sort of remainder. Before
the last day.
I know. Before the fireworks that are going on behind us. Whoop, there we are, right above us, over by the castle. So that'd be a good night to finish, won't it? But,
never
want to
go home.
Nah.
Happy place.
Especially now she's in a better mood. Enjoy the parade. Yeah?
Oh, loved it.
What are we doing now, mummy?
What's it called? Buzz Lightyear.
Rain. You're ready for it. Well, eventually, we'll be on it. I think.
That's cool. Oh, he chose his hobo go and hobo stay.
Look at Emma cheating, look. She's bypassing the other one, at the one at the back, to get more points, look. You're teaching my baby to cheat.
Hello.
Woo!
Every time.
Oh, well done, little chicken. Well done. On your first Buzz Lightyear spin ride. Yay! Beat Danny.
Right, now, should we go over there, shall we? Nah, I won't swim. We're going to go around and have a look to see if Minnie Mouse is there. However, this is where...
What's that, Sequoia Lodge?
Sequoia, I don't know. You keep getting all these hotels wrong. The other day you said that was New Orleans, but it's not. It's Port... What's it called?
Newport.
Newport Bay.
It's because the New Orleans...
We're going to go to Newport Bay, and then we're going to bypass that one and see what's going over there. So now this is Disney's... Sequoia Lodge. What I like about this, I love the fact they've got all these like deciduous trees and stuff, all different ones outside of the hotel rooms to make it look like a woodlands. Really cool. We haven't been in there, we're not going to go inside, but I really like the look of it. Like, looks like a getaway in the middle of like America somewhere. Love it. It's awesome. Yeah, it does. Yeah, we're in Canada, yeah, even. I think it's really, really pretty.
Just say Emma's heard a rumour.
What?
What?
What? Well, Emma's heard a rumour. What's this rumour?
I don't know if it's a rumour, but someone said that sometimes Minnie Mouse is in Newport Bay.
Who? It's really quiet.
Minnie Mouse. Your mouse.
Look at this sneaky little nugget in there. The little head's awake.
Minnie Mouse.
He's in here.
Sometimes.
So we're going to go and investigate.
We're going to have a look and just see what our luck's like, because we really want to see Minnie Mouse before we go.
That is such a
and
nice.
She's never anywhere in the park.
That is such a nice lighting for you.
Behind me, so that don't work.
No, you look good. You little ears.
Oh, stop. I keep forgetting I've got them on. Every time I go on a show, I suddenly realise halfway through, so I've probably been blocking everyone's
ear
with
these
old ear holes.
Yeah, there's you, Shane. Excuse me, get out of my way. I've been waiting here for 15 minutes. And there's your ear holes getting in the way.
Good. I wish I'd have worn bigger ones.
Actually, that's true.
Is that a swimming pool?
Wow, look at this. Look at these lovely mowed lawns. C'est magnifique. Look at this. Alright. beautiful up here. So we found Donald Duck, but Oak is asleep. So he's in his nice little sailor suit. Yeah, right at the end of the corridor. But it's really nice over this side. Beautiful over here. We'll have to see how much it is to stay here. I bet it's dearer than Campanile.
Even if you did like, oh, it's definitely dearer than Campanile. even if you did like one night or something.
Yeah.
Just to like, I don't know.
Yeah, look at this. You can see special. You can see the New York Hotel from over here. Right across the water. Good view, it's good view this. And we're back in that good lighting that you reckon that...
Golden hour,
yeah.
I don't know, it's normally the hour. I'm sure it's like the hour before the sun goes down and it's not quite...
Oh, is it? So, we're back.
Back again.
To get our Casey's Corner. We're gonna eat this and we're gonna go on a ride, maybe a single line. And then get ready for the fireworks.
I don't
want to
leave.
Nah, me too. Well, Emma's on the run. We're trying to get to the Christmas shop before it shuts, but all the access ways are all shut, annoyingly, because it's becoming night time. And everyone's all sat down preparing for the fireworks, and we're trying to squeeze a cheeky little trip to the shopping, but all the access points are shut, and I think we might be in a difficult situation here. We're gonna find out. Oh no.
It's a good place to watch it over.
Yeah, I do. Damn, look at that. We can't go back in. Oh no. Positive is this is a good place to watch the fireworks. Well, we plonked our bums down, we give in, well, nothing we could do about it, was there? Okay, we like our little Christmas shop.
We always buy a bauble. We wanted to get an
oaky
one.
But we did buy this instead. A little Minnie Mouse blanket. So, positive thing is we are in.
That's a good picture.
It's a good spot for the fireworks. clever how they all like
Chers amis, dans quelques instants, le parc Disneyland vous invite à assister au spectacle nocturne Disney Illuminations, présenté par Pandora. Dear friends, in just a few moments.
I'm gonna be like, come on.